Why so sensitive?
Well, let me tell you why. The Sony INZONE H9 and H7 gaming headsets are known for the immersive spatial sound, sleek design, and amazing battery life. But one of the greatest features that is most often overlooked is how they can be completely customized to your performance preferences. Today, we're going to explore how to adjust the mic sensitivity in your INZONE gaming headset. Maybe you're using your headset for strategizing the next mission with your squad, or perhaps you're simply just taking a phone call from your paired mobile device. No matter your use case, adjusting the sensitivity of the uniquely designed boom-style microphone is quick and easy. If you're connected to a game console, such as your PS5, first ensure that the boom mic is lowered to be directly in front of your mouth. If your game has an in-game voice chat output setting, make sure that this is switched to INZONE H9/H7 chat. There's also a physical slider button on the right side of your headset labeled game/chat. This adjusts the balance of chat audio with gameplay audio. Sliding this button to game will prioritize making gameplay sounds louder while making chat volume quieter. Vice versa, sliding this button to chat will increase the chat volume and mic sensitivity while lowering gameplay sounds. You can conveniently adjust your headset's microphone volume quickly in the PS5 control center on screen during your gameplay. Now, if you're specifically connected to a computer, you can take advantage of our provided INZONE Hub software. This amazing software tool allows for even further customization of your INZONE gaming headset. In an easy-to-use on-screen dashboard, you can do things like customize the equalizer, adjust dynamic range, change noise-canceling features of the H9, set mic sensitivity levels, and even set spatial sound profiles. Then, under the Sound Settings tab for the H9 or H7 headset, there's a microphone volume slider. When slid all the way to the right, it's going to increase the microphone volume. When slid all the way to the left, it's going to decrease the microphone volume. For more details and information of the INZONE Hub software, you can check out the link here or in the description below. The INZONE H9 and H7 gaming headsets are perfect for pairing with your favorite mobile device as well. To enjoy movies in rich spatial sound, or just talking with family and friends on networking apps or phone calls. If this is your scenario, then there are a few specific steps that you must follow as well. One, make sure that when speaking, that the boom mic is placed directly in front of your mouth. Two, make sure that the headset and the mobile device are both powered on and connected via Bluetooth. And three, make sure that the game chat slider on the headset is selected to chat. Now, if the person you're speaking with is having difficulty hearing you, be sure to reset the headset and your mobile device to establish a new Bluetooth connection. So from one gamer to another, we here at Sony know just how particular we can be about our gaming gear. And with the adjustability and customization of the Sony INZONE gaming headsets, it's just another example of how Sony can take your gaming experience to the next level. Thanks for watching.